I might get another. I might get just do something on a teardrop, but I ain't trying. See, I'm trying to back in this shit. My bread, right? I got mad joints I needed to do. Like, I already know my next couple. Like, I was thinking about putting a soul. You see, I got soul and pop on my chest. I was thinking about you putting it on my feet too. Like, Tupac and soul on my feet.
What, man?
Yeah.
Two times?
Yeah. Like I said, I try to have my tats as symmetrical as possible. I already showed you my shit. Like, I want my shit looking like. Like Wayne shit, like Rick Ross shit, whatever. I don't want my shits like Justin Bieber shits, like no shade. You know, shits like all overlapping each other. What you do to one side, you gotta do to the other side. For the most part.
Ready?
Let's take this money to the fucking stratosphere!
I think that's just a preference thing.
I can sit up on my ass, I ain't no duck. Some kids don't talk to me, it's really my own.
Y'all get any little aquaphor I can hold down like after I dip? Cause I think I gotta find some if I have some in my crib. And I don't gotta, you ain't got nothing there?
I got a little A&D I could probably give you, but I was gonna wrap it up with that plastic. I'm sure you know a couple of days you can buy the aquaphor.
Get up and be in the mirror.
So I'll
probably just keep my regular like mask on to keep it low key, like at the job site and all that. But it's solid. Yeah, I can't go bigger than this. Because it's gonna be something different.
My current pieces are still fire too. It's a little ashy and shit.
And what was you saying about like putting lines in the shit? Like, you ain't gotta do it now, but I like how you was, cause I was thinking about doing the shit, like illumination.
Raise all the way down.
Yeah. You think we have to do that for this session or?
But you got down, see how far you get. See if you still want to keep going.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, you did so many of my joints. You gotta definitely throw the 0283 on me, but somewhere I was gonna really.
I'm getting like that across my chest, Saviours there across my chest, as well as a picture of the messenger holding, I think, the Quran. About getting it. I can't remember like, the last couple of years I've been with them about getting it. Like, my tats ideas, they just come to me. Like, they just come to me. You know what I mean? I love all my tats. The only one that I don't, that I'm not going to keep is this one. Everything else I'm going to just move around and bless up and touch it. Like, all my tats is fried. I don't regret none of them shit.
And then I bleed my wounds. Rest in peace to Cooper. I jumped on the school bus.
Yeah, because you guys, I'm just like, this shit is fire. And like the placement, it wasn't as symmetrical as I wanted, like I said, but Saviour's Day is a, Saviour's is a longer word than day, so if the letters is the same size, it's not a thing. And then if the day is, you made it extra big to stretch out the whole titty pose, it still wouldn't look as right. It wouldn't be. This is like funny how niggas make memes and shit, but like Dragon Ball Z the perfect example of niggas talking about when shit is on site, beef was on site, niggas will pull up to your planet. Oh shit. You got beef with a nigga, how you pull up to a nigga planet? I don't even want to smoke. Pull up to a nigga galaxy and it was on site.
Okay. I mean, he tatted the naked joints, the naked chick. The only part that really hurt was when he got to put the black in for the afro. Because that's repetitive motion and shit.
Yeah.
That's the shit that hurt the most. But as far as my ink that hurt the most was my neck.
See these features with me, she in some new sneakers. Gucci this, Gucci that, and the heels getting weeded. Feeling all about the jaw, and I think I really need it. Damn, I think I really need it. I'm feeling like a crystal in an elevator. Never leaving footprints, baby, because I'm levitating. Not everything that I asked for. From full steps and steps on the passport. Brown bag full of cash in the dash. Get the gas, get the laws on my ass. Live all the nights, we didn't have no lights. Trying to be a star, how to earn my stripes. Took a wrong turn, how to make it right. Don't cry, because I made it out alive. Read a major get back. If I lose, it ain't over. I be yelling bet back. I come from where they take it. You might never get back. Got a shout out New Jersey. Y'all won't get the next back. Play for keeps round here. Pride is deep round here. Shooters creep round here. Hard to sleep round here. Life cheap round here. Grim reap round here. Spilled milk get wiped up. We don't weep round here. We just going harder. We raising sons and growing daughters. Came a long way and working on going farther. Grew up not knowing father, seeing no one barber. But know my story gets better cause I know the author. Keep reading, it's a comeback story. I told her that if you leave, don't ever come back, shorty. I be saying word to mother, she the one that taught me. Karma is a bitch who holds around and come back for me.
See all these killers round me. Got the drug dealing round me, going down the big county. I took no 42, Magnum cost me 42. Standing on her 42, birds go for 22. Your mama super thin, she say she 22. She seen her 22, we in war 222. I touch work like I'm converting Uber. I got distribution, so I'm converting the book. In the MIA, yeah, yo. Them niggas rich on, yeah, yo. Status raining, yeah, yo. My shit been banging, yeah, yo. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling.
Choppers on the seat as they listen to me.
She ain't got the muscle. here where the rap are slain. I'm deep in the south, kicking up top game. Bouncing on the highway, switching four lanes. Screaming through the sunroof, money ain't a thing. Worst fear confirmed, me and my fam broke tight like the perm. Getting down for life, scrap, better learn. Why I play with fire, you burn. We get together like a choir, to acquire what we desire. We do dirt like yeah. Y'all niggas lunching, punching the clock. A function, it's a big munch, a big bag munch. Bring me on a rap, my crew, something to watch, nothing to stop. Unstoppable scheme on the ice. I got a hot chip crew, I got it. Let you niggas know the time like Murado, my motto. Stack rocks like Colorado, I don't want the champagne. Cristal's by the bottle, it's a damn shame what you're not, though. Me, slick like a god, though, fucking Jay-Z. My pops knew exactly what he did when he made me. He tried to get it done.
So what you gonna do next to finish this session? You just gonna outline the letters and just do the body or the portrait, right?
I wanted to finish the body. I don't know how you're gonna feel, but yeah. I wanted to do that and then color the letters black.
Okay.
Right. Let's see about what time we've been there.
All right, cool. So let me know when you're ready to start back.
Ready, bro.
We're trying to dip, but I know you're trying like 10, probably,
would be valid. It's up to you.
You can work till like 11 to midnight?
Okay. The world's changing every day, time's moving fast. My girl said I need to wait so long when she lasts. I'm caught between my woman and my pistol and my chest. Triple B, nurses, moving slow, whistle as I did.
I know you put the color in it, but it's good.
Color in what?
And like the suit and shit?
You mean the black and gray, the shading, right?
Needles is that like 10?
You know mustache having with whiskers like a rat compared to beans you whack. And your man stabbed under me, you take the blame.
Ass went from jazz to hanging with Kane to Earl to Big and then murdered you on your own shit. You a dick rotted faggot.
You love the attention. Queens niggas run you niggas, ask Russell Simmons.
ROC,
get gunned up and clap quick.
JJ Evans, get gunned up and clap quick. Your whole damn record label, gunned up and clap quick. Sean Carter,
the
Jay-Z,
Daniel. And a happy ending, you slip my throat. Ignorance to cold, man, ignorance to bliss. Ignorance to love, and I need that shit. If I never did show, then I'd probably be a myth. If I cared about the blog, then I'd probably be a jackass. Don't give a shit when people talk about fam. Hey, shake my hand, but I keep the sanitizer on deck. Hope I really get to see clearly. When it's settled, when
that's
I start
to so talk early.
Most of the cool faces be the most dirty. I just need a girl bread cooked when I'm hungry. Ass all chunky, brain is insanity. Only things that calm me down, pussy is a Cali tree. And I get broke, now I'm truly satisfied. I am happy, that's just the saddest lie. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all
I showed up for the girl though. Maybe 15 minutes, took some pictures with your sister. Merry Christmas, then I'm finished. Then it's back to business. You wanna ask some questions about some real shit? Look, I ain't got enough pressure to deal with. Please don't pressure me with that bullshit. Cause everybody got a better children. Oh, you've been nothing but a friend to me. Niggas thinking I'm crazy, you defending me? Funny, I ain't heard the niggas in centuries. To be honest, dog, I ain't feeling your energy. Money turn your kid into an enemy. Niggas ain't villains, they pretend to be. Looking for real friends. How many of us? How many of us are real friends? To real friends, to the real end. To the wheels,
all
to the wheels yeah. Don't spin.
Yeah, yeah.
To 3 a.m.
many real friends? Just to ask you a question, just to see how you was feeling. How many? For the last you was frontin', I hate when a nigga text you like, what's up, fam, hope you good. You say I'm good, I'm great, the next text they ask you for something. How many?
What's best for your family, immediate or extended? Any argument, the media extended.
I had a cousin that stole my laptop that I was fucking bitches, so I paid that nigga $250,000 just to get it from.
You gotta do is you gotta add white to it like you do like my other black culture joints.
But not right now.
Go to sleep, fucked up. We both amazed at what we just done.
Guess what I'ma call her?
I'm the name of Bonnie.
I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too. Let's see. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. He don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. The last package I ever send your ass. It's
I wanna get high.
2 Wednesdays from now, probably better.
Yeah, so why don't you want to set it up now?
On the Earl Tattoo Session.